then it's very likely that we could start to trade back up in that higher range of interest rates. Why that's relevant to you listening and watching is that if you're invested in interest rate sensitive investments, certain traded real estate trusts, certain treasury notes, maybe tax-free bonds. So let's just put it this way. If you have fixed income assets, you need to be evaluating them now for how interest rate sensitive they are.